know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given one day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Fate's been a part of the cult since the beginning. This supernatural shit is brand new. You take the wheel.
So many roads.
Thinking.
Moving. Call this up ahead. Stay low.
All right, drive.
That's my pissed off bear!
Watch it over. no getting away from this mess.
I'm on it.
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like,
position.
Could make a living out of doing that.
Good idea. Could have something we need.
Gotcha.
fishing to be had here.
I'm on it.
Okay, you got it. Position.
Hey, lady.
Damn, sun's out today.
I'm on it.
Well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal. You call me anytime.
Except around sunset. Xander likes to do yoga around then, and I like to watch. You ain't lived until you've seen that ass in downward facing dog.
Anyways, thanks again, hon. I owe ya. Hey, gal.
What's your issue?
She'll always bring that chopper along with her. Not a bad addition to the group, Deputy.